today, we're diving into the magical, slightly confusing world of tokenomics. What is it, and why does it sound like something you'd study in wizard school? Don't worry, I'm here to explain it with just enough humor to make it stick. Tokenomics is just a fancy word for how a cryptocurrency works economically. It's like asking, why is this coin worth something? Or why does it feel like my favorite token just hit a midlife crisis? It's all about supply, demand, and use cases. The magical trio of crypto valuation. Let's break it down. First up, supply. Imagine your favorite candy bar. If there are only 10 candy bars in the world, everyone's going to fight over them, and the price will skyrocket. But if there are 10 billion candy bars, they'll be in the discount bin faster than you can say clearance sale. In crypto, supply is often capped. For example, Bitcoin has a max supply of 21 million coins. Once they're all mined, that's it. No more Bitcoin. It's like Willy Wonka's golden tickets, but digital and with less chocolate. Scarcity equals value. Now let's talk about demand. Why would anyone want this token? Some cryptos are like trendy sneakers. People want them because they're rare and everyone's talking about them. Others have real utility, like being used in DeFi platforms or gaming ecosystems. Pro tip, the more people need or want a token, the higher its value. But beware, if demand disappears, so does your dream of retiring on a beach with your crypto wallet. Here's the fun part. Use cases. A token's value often depends on what you can do with it. Can you use it to pay for things, earn rewards, or participate in a decentralized network? Or is it just sitting there, looking pretty, waiting for someone to speculate its price up? For example, some tokens are used for governance, meaning you can vote on how the project is run. It's like owning a tiny piece of a company, but without the boring shareholder meetings. So, how does all this impact a token's value? It's a balancing act. If the supply is low, demand is high, and the use case is solid, the price goes up. But if everyone starts selling, or if the use case turns out to be, well, useless, the price can tank faster than a meme coin after the hype dies. Oh, and don't forget token distribution. If the creators kept 90% of the supply for themselves, you might be investing in their yacht fund rather than a solid project. Tokenomics is the art and science of figuring out why a token is valuable or not. It's all about supply, demand, and use cases with a dash of market psychology thrown in. Next time someone asks you about tokenomics, just tell them it's like economics but with more blockchain and fewer boring professors. Join us and reach your next crypto level.